The latest SWS survey shows Vice President Jejomar Binay's lead against other candidates in the presidential race has narrowed. 29% of respondents chose Binay compared to 31% in the previous survey. He was 5 points away from Davao City Mayor Rodrigo Duterte and Senator Grace Poe, who tied in second place at 24%. Duterte's rating improved from 20% in January, while Poe's score was flat. The survey, which was first published by Business World, covered 1,200 voters nationwide. Respondents were asked who they would likely vote for if elections were held now. In the vice presidential race, Senator Bongbong Marcos is now tied at the top spot with Senator Francis Chiz Escudero, with both getting 26%. This is the first time Escudero lost the lead since the survey was conducted.